Hey guys, Online Tech Guy here, and we are back with more Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice. Where we left off, we conquered the darkness. It's now trying to be our friend. We're here for Dillion, and the game has pretty much said this is the end. So, let it be so. I just have to fix this bridge somehow. Which means I guess I have to go up. Okay.
She has the sight. She can see the secrets.
Do I go over here? No. Or at least not yet. Okay, so there's more pieces. I thought so, but I wanted to make sure. I'm just not sure where I need to look at them from to get this done. I was already up there, wasn't I? I don't think so. How does one get up there? I'm not entirely sure, guys. So we're going back across the balance beam. Maybe over to these light sources? I feel like I'm going the right way. I felt like I was going the right way. Noah Senua, go down the ladder. Down. Go down. Good job. Okay, we're not where we need to be yet. I guess we'll just keep going down. At least the monster ain't chasing us no more. We're not going this way. Or are we? Puzzles, guys, puzzles. I am puzzled. I'm confused. I'm very confused. Like, very confused. I don't know. Where am I supposed to go? I wish I knew. The game keeps saving, though, so that's a good thing. Alright, let's go up the ladder now. Because I'm honestly not sure where I'm supposed to be going now. Maybe I'm supposed to go up until I can do the thing. Maybe. Maybe not. Just go across. And if you could not get stuck on the rocks, that'd be great too. Can I go that way? No. No, I can't.
The Northmen say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves would walk where children played. The world would fall into ruin.
I don't understand, game. I don't understand what you want me to do. You're not giving me clear instructions anymore. I can't get up there. Can I? Maybe I can. This game is all mystery to me. I have no idea.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the moon. The gods will assemble, the dwarves will leave their stones, the frost giants will come from the east, the Midgard serpent will turn up the waves, eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks, the ship of the dead will set sail.
Okay. All this sounds like lots of fun. Sounds like a party. Not done yet. Yeah, because we still have to get over there. And we'll go back down the hallway. Down the hallway, past the room of hooks. Are you going fishing for a cinema, Hella? Just die. Focus now.
Behind you. Mirror. Behind you.
God damn it. They're dead.
How will she do it? What will she do?
We will do it. Wait a minute. Let's go back up here and run back around. It's the room of hooks. We have to kill the god.
What can she give her?
Nothing.
No. She can't die. It's a worthless soul. But it's all she has to give. She has a warrior soul. What more can she give? A cursed soul. Of course she is, no matter what she does.
We can do it.
To fight for it. Few have come this far. She can finally put it to rest. What if she falls at the final hurdle? She won't. Then Hela will take both their souls. She will defeat Hela. It's all for nothing. If she doesn't save them, so will be eternally damned. We'll stay here forever. Being tortured.
Okay.
She will join Dillian in hell. What happens if she saves Dillian's soul? What happens to Senua? The darkness will take her anyway. She can't.
Don't understand.
There's nothing she can do. She'll be stuck in the darkness forever, whatever she does. She'll lay him to rest. She'll take his soul and she'll bury him. She'll lay to rest. This is her sacrifice. This is what she was made to do. No, she can fight. She can save him and she can get away. She can lay him to rest. She can't. She can't. She can't. She can't get away from the darkness. But the darkness is in her.
Don't listen to them.
The darkness is who she is. Without the darkness, she's nothing.
She's a warrior.
Going up. Now, where are we going? Not entirely sure, guys. I'm not entirely sure. I've been there. I cannot cross the entire bridge yet. But I don't know where else to go. I don't know. Now I can go 3/4 of the way at least. I don't understand. I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm in the wrong spot again. Where do I need to go? Game, where do I need to go? I don't understand this part, and I don't like it because it's irritating me, because I don't know where I need to stand to line that up. And I don't know what all those glowy bits are either. Up there somehow, up there. I don't know. I really don't know. Alright, I'm gonna try one more thing, and then I'll wrap this video up and I'll come back with this puzzle solved. Because this game is great. I enjoy this game thoroughly. I just don't know where I'm supposed to go. It doesn't make sense to me. I've been up. Up is not a place I need to go again, is it? I'll try it. I mean, worst case scenario, I try and do the wrong thing, right? Stop running into the wall. You're smarter than that. Yep, we were here, we fought the bad guys. So, this is the wrong viewpoint. This is not where I need to be. This is frustrating, guys. This is very frustrating. Come on. This is the only option left available to me. And we'll go down. Don't understand. Fine. No, I just don't get it. I just don't understand it. It doesn't make sense. I don't know where to go. I'm sorry, it's bad game design when I clearly have run around all the available options and I still have no fucking idea where to go. I need to be able to finish the bridge. I need to get up high, and I can't get any higher than I've already been. And I'm not getting any hints whatsoever from the game. I mean, heaven forbid, game. Start taking a while, I was like, oh, maybe you should let one of the voices inside my head actually freaking help me. So yeah, I'm going to wrap this video up here because I'm not going to waste you guys' time any longer. So this has been Online Tech Guy. I will be back with the solution to this puzzle in the next video. Catch you guys later.